Hey YouTube, I'm Mr. DJ. Today, I'll be showing you how to route your desktop audio through any DAW. In this case, I'll be using FL Studio. This will work even with the demo version. First thing you need is a software called Virtual Audio Cable. It's free and I'll leave a link in the description below. Once you're done downloading and installing that, the next step is to enable that as your default playback device. It's as simple as clicking on the sound icon in the bottom right corner of your taskbar and selecting cable input. If you need more advanced settings, you could right click and go to sound settings, app volume and device preferences, and change the output to cable input just for that software or app that you want to record, like a browser or a game or software, whatever it may be. For the next step, open up the IO settings inside your DAW and change your input to cable output. And then give it a mixer track input, and there you go. Now, you could compress it, you could add an EQ, or you could do whatever you want with it. You don't have to worry about RAM usage, because as you can see, it's just using about 100 MB. Unless you have a potato PC, this should be quite alright running in the background, as long as you keep your plugins to a minimum number. Now, you should know that you could sample with this method too. It's as simple as hitting record and play, either in Edison or in the playlist while playing the source audio in the background. As you can see here, I'm recording the YouTube video I'm playing in the background. Personally, I'd like to use this when I'm watching poorly recorded talk shows or podcasts that need compression or EQing. So I hope you learned something new today, and if you did, please give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next one.